3 ceramic bowls, methanol, Epsom salt, borax, no salt.
Place your ceramic bowl on the table. Next, take about 20 milliliters of methanol and add it into your bowl. Perhaps 21. Next, take your Epsom salt, about 8 milliliters, and add it into the ceramic bowl.
Place your second ceramic bowl on the counter. Then, get your methanol and add 20 milliliters to your ceramic bowl. Next, get out your no salt. Add approximately 8 milliliters to the same ceramic bowl.
Place your third ceramic bowl on the table. Then take 20 milliliters of methanol and add it to the bowl.
21.
Then, you're going to add about 8 milliliters of borax to the same bowl.
Now you're going to need a flame. Get your 3 sticks and light them on fire.
Now that we've lit the 3 substances, we can see a combustion reaction occur. The methanol, CH4O, consists of carbon, hydrogen, and oxygen. Epsom salt, MgSO4, consists of magnesium, sulfur, and oxygen. Borax consists of sodium, boron, oxygen, and hydrogen. And finally, no salt consists of potassium, bitartrate, silicon dioxide, mineral oil, and fumaric acid. All of these objects, by combining them, produce different colored flames. So there it is. It is possible to make different colored flames.